Hello everyone, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, according to your location. You are welcome once again to Two Talk Margaret TV show. Yeah guys, if you have not subscribed on my YouTube channel, what are you waiting for? Go and click the red button, click the notification button, so that anytime I upload any information, you'll be the first person to get my notification button. And all my subscribers, I say thank you very much, kus. Thank you and God bless you. And all my returning subscribers, I say, oh God, you are welcome. Thank you for supporting your sister. May God what? Bless all of you for supporting me. So let's go for today's topic. Yeah. Today's topic is one of our Africa sister from Cameroon. She lives in Canada. Yeah, this story is a very touching story. Where this story, it really touched my heart, and everyone that will come across this lady video, and I will put it, you have a sister, you have a mother, and you are a mother, it will touch you. Our Cameroon sister in Canada, we say rest in peace. We must not know somebody, but when you see somebody begging for his life or asking for people to come and protest for in life, for her life, you as a person, as a mother, someone will get sister, get mama, you get family, you go have pity for that person, and you not feel help because it's too late. Anyway, before I start the topic, somebody sent me video from my WhatsApp. This video is about a Cameroon woman who died 3 weeks ago and what caused her death. So when I received the video, my person when I know, so I call him, I say, ah, what happened with this woman? He say, then he sent me a voice message. He said, he want me to talk about this story just to advise women, not only women, women and men who live abroad, whether you are living in Germany, you are living in Canada, you are living in America, you are living in Italy, wherever you, anywhere you are living, and you are from Africa. It does not matter which country you come from, Africa. Whether you are Cameroon, you are Ghana, you are Senegal, you are Nigeria, we are one. We are all Africa. We are brothers and sisters. You say, I should advise people. I should speak about this message, because when before people get this video, it was too late. Then it make a voice, because I don't understand the language, because the lady was speaking with Cameroon. That is with France, with French. So now he sent me voice message with a language of Dutch, and he said this Cameroon woman, they sick. Not that he is sick, he have leg pain. So he have leg pain. Then he go to doctor for checkup. So doctor check the leg and they said they will give her medicine. So the medicine where the doctor they want to inject her, she said no. She said she don't want that medicine. She said because her body don't good for that medicine. You know, some people body not good for a Panadol. You understand? Some people, when they take Panadol, paracetamol, or antibiotic, they would get reaction, the body would scratch them. So this lady say, tell the doctor, say, she no want take that medicine. Say the medicine not good for her. But the doctor himself not listening, give her the medicine. What to make this, our Cameroon sister, so we don't die now? What to make her cry heart? Maybe this. So after the doctor don't give her the medicine, she not they feel better, the leg not they go. Rather, she can't go swell up and swell up and swell up. Ah. She can't call the doctor, say, ah, I tell you, say this medicine no good for me. Okay, I don't want again, I don't want to stay this hospital again. Please take me to another doctor. The doctor no list. Take me to another, that is transfer me to another hospital. The doctor refused to transport her to another hospital. So now this woman make video. He say he called to all Africans, all Africa, Cameroon, all Africa, wherever you live around the world, to come and help to protest against this doctor. That this doctor giving medicine which is not good for him body. And now they go fat and fat, in a defeat they breathe well. She they beg for her life, say she no want die. She no want die, leave her children. You don't know what the kind of medicine with the doctor inject on her body. So, but before he reached to people, the woman don't die. So a lot of people call, they ask questions, say, where this thing they happen, this woman not get husband. Where the husband? Because if you get husband, your husband will speak out. They will call people, gather people, will protest. Let me, this person send me this message, say, make her talk out. We say, make her talk, I say, because a lot of women, men, where they for Europe now, black people, couples, and they did together. And at that one, they affect not only we, they affect our children. Some people, when they leave their husband, now that one, they will get space to social to come in. He says, so make a talk. Say, if this woman, say, because people, when this woman sent this, they post this message, it was too late. People was angry, yeah? But the same people, they ask, where the husband? Because the woman is speaking, not pronounce the man name. They say, now this kind of thing, if this woman get husband before, waiting happen, no go happen, she for not die. You understand? Because if you live in Europe, and you are alone, whether you are a low mother or a low man, if anything happens to you, you not get people around you, and you go to the wrong doctor, sorry, not be your name. Because if you see, if I will not post a video on this topic, because I will post it on next topic, I get a lot of things to speak about this video, about we black community, and why we as black men and women, we cannot live in peace. We cannot live, most of them, not all, okay, most of them. Why they cannot live together? Because if this woman deal with somebody now, his husband, and this thing no go happen to her, she no go die, leave her children. You understand? And with the man, even if they are not together, but even the husband have good contact, this kind of thing they happen, the man will come to speak for her and call people around to protest. My people, my ladies, this land where we dey, we are in strange land. We are not in Africa. Our fair parents are not here. Our father, our mother, sisters, friends are not here. In Europe here, we are alone. So our husband will be our best friend. Your wife, if you're a man, let your wife be your best friend. If you're a woman, let your husband be your best friend. Because anything can happen to you if you don't have anybody that can use you to be an experiment. Because looking at this woman video, looking at her and listening to the word she's speaking, you will know that something happened. Maybe they use her for experiment. Nobody know. I'm just talking according to the video I see and according to the voice message. But if this woman day with somebody, this can't go happen to her. No. 6 or 7 years ago, we heard the same story in Italy. This Italy woman, she died this year. To me, I saw rest in perfect peace. She said she has problem. She go see doctor. Waiting happen, they take something from her body they take a liver, and this woman cry out for help. But the black community was supposed to stand for the woman and to help her. What did they use? Some of them use the woman till they make money. Some of them use the woman till they make money. Nobody stand for the woman. Even the person was supposed to stand for that lady in Italy that died this year, they push the person away. That is why I say I will make topic again concerning this woman. Because in Europe, we as black community church, you cannot trust anybody. Because most of us are saboteurs. Most of us, they only think for themselves. You'll be surprised that if you have problem, at that time you really know the colors of black people in Europe. At that time you will know that in this Europe, you are your own. You have nobody, when you date on problem, nobody will be with you. That is why I make comment that if you are a married man, or your husband, your wife very well, let your wife be your best friend. If you are a married woman, or your husband very well, let your husband be your best friend. Husband and wife, they get problem. But at the same time, settle your problem inside your house. Do not take your husband outside. Do not take your wife outside. Because anything that will cause you and your husband to divorce or to separate, now those people when you say, now they go support you, now they go help you, now they go increase your problem. My brothers and my sister. Yeah. This woman story is a very touching story. Like what I talk. I will come again and make part two of this video. And I have more things to talk about the black community. Don't trust anybody. Your best friend, don't trust her. Especially when you have a best friend that has divorced before. You don't leave your husband before. Never trust that person because she's not happy you are with your husband. Suppose that lady there with your husband, what happened to her will not happen. Understand me so? So, my brother and my sister, I just want to give a short message concerning this woman. R.I.P. May her soul rest in peace. I will see you on my next video. Thank you for watching. Thank you for your subscribe. Share part two. I'm going to make part two. And you will hear from her. And you will put your opinion. Do not forget to put your comment there. Thank you for watching. See you on my next video. Love you guys. Bye.